Welcome to 1 Minute Qiskit, where we answer your questions and share Qiskit tips and tricks. This week, the question is, how can I find reduced quantum states using Qiskit? When qubits become entangled, their individual quantum states are different to the overall state of the qubits. We can find the individual states of the qubits by discarding or tracing out the information given by the qubits that we are not interested in. This is called taking the partial trace of a quantum state. There is a function within Qiskit to take the partial trace of a qubit. For example, we can prepare the two qubits in a Bell state using a Hadamard and a C0 gate. These two qubits are maximally entangled, and the overall quantum state is a pure state. Therefore, when we look at the overall density matrix for the qubits, we can see that it only has one term. Now, what if we want to find the individual state of one of these qubits? We can take a partial trace where we trace out the second qubit, meaning we discard the information it gives us. Then when we only look at the first qubit, we can see its reduced density matrix. This is a maximally mixed state, where the two diagonal terms in the density matrix have the same probability. Similarly, we could trace out the first qubit instead. Due to the symmetry of the Bell state, again we find that the individual state of the second qubit is a maximally mixed state. So partial traces help us see how the individual qubit states can be maximally mixed when the overall state is pure. If you have a question, feel free to leave it in the comments. Subscribe for more 1 Minute Qiskits as well as other quantum and Qiskit related videos. Thanks for watching, bye!